People of all ages explored the Grand River with experts today, thanks to the Grand Rapids Public Library. The educational river walk started at the Grand River Fish Ladder. Local experts shared their knowledge of the river's ecosystem and fishery, water protection efforts, and the connection between the Ottawa Native Americans.
Each of these speakers has a particular connection to the river and kind of give them space to tell their story and highlight what kind of efforts there are to preserve it and make it even better.
Today's experts included a DNR biologist, a river protector, and muralist.